Today was the Christian observance of Ash Wednesday, or technically yesterday, since it's 3 a.m. It is the day which the Christians celebrate the famine rather than the feast. It begins the season of Lent, which Jesus supposedly went out into the desert and had neither food nor water for 40 days and 40 nights, and Christians are obliged to give something up for 40 days and 40 nights, and also to fast on Ash Wednesday and fast on Good Friday, which I think is mostly a Catholic observance, but other Christians are invited to do it as well. I remember Ash Wednesday with a positive light, or the ceremony with a positive light, unlike most Christian ceremonies. It was a very interesting service, very short, very dark, and the church has very little light in it. All the candles are exterminated, and all the crosses were covered with black sheets, and we all kneeled in a circle around, and the priest came and put a cross of black ash on each person's forehead and said, "Remember that you are dust, and to dust you shall return." So, it's kind of on this hopeless note that I open up today's empty Bible verse that I'm going to write, and it is from gothictier, and that is, "Life sucks, death swallows. Interesting, dark, strange." I'm going to write this in the Bible, and I'm going to have a short ceremony with some ashes. From nothing came all, and to nothing all shall return. Remember that you are dust, and to dust you shall return.
Keep myself faithful, and you know that I've been so good.